I'm flying to Australia for Excel Summit South in 10 hours. So I figured I would do a video for you while I'm doing laundry and packing and everything else so I can get out of here. We're going to be upside down and a day ahead. Great folks like Liam Bostic, Mindy Tracy, Bordiana Petrova, Wynn Hopkins, Tim Hang, Echo Swinford. Power Query has some new fuzzy matching options, and that's what we're going to look at today real quick. We've got my list and their list, and we want to do a merge. Now look at the challenge. Abraham McNamara, Abe McNamara, same person. Can I get them matched up? Al Lee, Alphonse Lee. Then I've got duplicates. Karen Carter, and then Karen Carter misspelled with two R's, and on their list, Karen J. Carter. So there's all kinds of stuff where we can see there's the same person, but variations in the name that needs to be matched up. We're also going to say that Rick Smith is the same person as Rick Smythe. Over here, we got a simplified version of the names, and I already have my queries. Let's go to Queries and Connections. We've got my list, their list, get data, combine queries, merge, want to do a full outer join. I want to match my list, their list. Now let's check out the fuzzy matching. So we're looking at the similarity threshold. This says we need to put in a number between 0 and 1. The default is 0.8. I'm going to put in 0.3. We're going to match their list, my list, full outer join, OK. Expand, OK. Look what it's done. It has matched Cleo Collins. That's fine. It matched Miles Postman with Mr. Lou Mills. Jenny Penn is matched with Jen Penn. It did match Abraham McNamara and Abe McNamara. It got Tony Brenton and Anthony Brenton. So I'm going to close and load this alongside some other ones that I've already made. So I want to call this 30%. Close and load. 2. Existing worksheet, put it right here. Okay. Over here, we've got 90% match. It matched Jenny Penn with Jen Penn. Good. It matched Rick Smith and Rick Smythe. It did not match up Al Lee and Alphonse Lee. It didn't match Tony Brenton with Anthony Brenton. How is the 80% match different? The 80% match did match misspelled Karen Carter with Karen J. Carter. Now, Jed Penn and Jen Penn with two N's, those are two different people. Those should not be together. The 50% match and the 15% match. Now, the 15% match, it was just, we're going to slap some people together and you're going to be happy. Well, Lou Mills and Miles Postman, no way. Jed Penn and Jen Penn are not the same person. Then the 50% match. Okay, we got Jed Penn and Jen Penn stuck together. It didn't match Al Lee and Alphonse Lee. Tony Brenton and Anthony Brenton are not matched up. This is stuff that you got to watch, and it's all context. What's at stake? How big is the job? With something like this, real small data sets, we might just go ahead and retype all of this stuff. But with a big, huge data set, 90%, 30%, 50%, as long as you know that there can still be some goofy stuff, it might be mostly right, but whether that's acceptable or not depends on your context. Fuzzy matching. Check it out. Play with it. Let me know if you've been using it and how it works for you. What are some really good cases for this? Time for me to get back to my laundry and packing for Excel Summit South. Maybe I'll see some of y'all there. Meanwhile, see you in the next video.